They're here! The following contest is a six-woman tag team match. And
matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is in art form.
And from Boston, Massachusetts, the superstar.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
That is horrible advice.
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
And the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Strength in numbers, it's as simple as that, and a lot of strength on display here.
And we're underway with six of WWE's top superstars going at it.
Snapmare takeover, followed by a big boot.
Gets tagged in. She flips it back on her.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker.
Measured kick to the vertebrae. Nice crusher.
Corey, what is the game plan for the women in the ring?
Well, Cole, as with any tag team match, but especially three-on-three, teamwork has to be the foundation. They have to trust and rely on the women on their team. If they can't do that, they've already lost this match.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Into the corner.
And full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Move over, Byron. Let a professional call this one, because this is going to be nasty. Hurricanrana from the top.
That was awesome, Cole.
And she continues to take on an overbearing offense.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Oh, there's the Irish curse.
Broom kick.
Ah, there's a headbutt.
And she'll make the tag.
The face has been planted.
Will this be enough?
Still no end in sight here.
Oh, no. Right to the back of the neck.
Ouch. Caught her.
Destructive arm breaker.
Oh, that might have just broken something. She could do it here. She breaks the count quick.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
And a tag there. Hey, Byron, just like you.
Straight jacket neckbreaker.
Off into the pin.
There's two.
Manages to escape before the three count.
No celebrations yet. Watch out. And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Reaches her partner.
Just in time.
Neckbreaker. Oh, the big stabber.
One, two, the big statement.
Big trouble.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here. She is trapped and in danger.
Byron, she can do this just like you've done your whole career. Tap out.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
She's going for it.
Nice teamwork by these three to pick up the win.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's going to stick in my mind for weeks to come.
I agree with you on that, Corey. This one was unforgettable.